local memorial honors the children lost in the Holocaust. CBS News, Philadelphia. At the Katz Jewish Community Center in Cherry Hill, New Jersey, the Jewish Family and Children's Service held a ceremony today to introduce the daffodil garden. The project began last fall with the planting of 500 daffodil bulbs outside the community center. Well, now those flowers have bloomed, and we are told that it stands as a message against hate and bigotry.